dekade na hinihimok na. So, in short, ang gusto ko lang puntahan yung Abby's Creek na mag-litso naman doon. Sabi ni Abby, baka masamang panahon. So, mas maganda siguro kung magtipon-tipon na lang tayo sa birthday mo. Sabi ko, sabi ni Abby, mag-sponsor siya ng litso.
Wow!
Okay,
hey, happy
double
birthday,
mate! Ako, wala akong plans, wala akong in mind na kung sinong imbitahin ni Jean, no? Basta ang sabi ko lang, Jean, naalala ko na si Bing nga, no? Magaling mag-decorate,
wow.
Imbitahin mo para may tutulong na mag-arrange. And, yeah, I appreciate na. I am going to be able to get a little bit of a I am going to make memories, happy memories for that matter. And so this evening is a fun evening for all of us. And I'm so touched and I'm so inspired to see us enjoying this night. At saka, yeah, nice also to see itong mga anak na ninyo, ni Danny, yung mga anak na my wife, ni Judy, na nakaroon na they are part of our family celebrating. Enjoy their presence and to know them also. Kasi in the future sila po din makasama nato sa mga
Atty. Panilo.
Initiative si Capin pag pabutirin, patugtog. Feel free tayo na nagsiset ng atmosphere of relaxation, para bang ayun na, nagsiset ng mood ng
party mood.
Yeah, si Judy, very game.
Very entertaining.
Entertaining, lead ng prayer. And each and everyone has his and her own contribution. No? And your presence is really inspiring. Siguro yung mga kagaya ni Marieta na tumawag, no? Kaya naiingit siguro sila na andito tayo ngayon, sila hindi nakatindig. So, again, malaking factor yung ginawa nila Abby, 96th birthday, more meaningful and more memorable for all of us. So, see you in the, kung sino man mga next event, no? And to make those events more meaningful and successful in the future. So, yun na si Bro Judy.
Memorable ni sa emo. Memorable po ni kayo yung ganda.